What's going on, G family? And as you can see, we are back with another one for tonight. I hope y'all boy are having a great time whenever y'all are watching this, whether it's morning, noon, or night. And as you can see, we got some Travis Scott with the weirdest title ever, Drugs You Should Try It. Before we even get into this, ladies and gentlemen, who have never done it before, please don't. Please don't. Bro, Travis Scott is a bad dude. I'm gonna just keep it a buck with you. If I could find this video of him where he was getting kicked off that yacht, bro, he don't listen. He don't listen. Like, bro, when you watch the video, he just wasn't listening. And, bro, when you messing with the cops, bro, all they want you to do is listen. Now, you do have your bad apples, but they just want you to listen. If you don't listen, that's how fights happen. That's how you get, you know, manhandled by them. That's how, you know, bad things can go down. But, bro, if you stay chill, 9 times out of 10, they gonna stay chill unless they have a different agenda. Now, all y'all gonna be quick to say they always got a different agenda. Not all of them. You gotta feel the vibe. Like, treat them like a regular person, bro. They're not superhuman. See, that's the problem. Y'all give cops too much power. That's why they feel like they got too much power. They are just the same as you. They feel just the same about life as you. The only difference is they rather go be a cop. That's literally it. So, bro, feel them out as a person. If you feel like they being racist, bro, then, bro, man, I can't even say that. Because some people just like to say people being racist for no reason. Y'all tripping, bro. I'm going to link the video that I'm talking about of him getting kicked off that yacht just in case you didn't see it. But it's like, yeah, he just wasn't listening, causing a disturbance and making it harder on himself. He just, you know, just don't do that, bro. He's an example of what not to do. If you want to make it out from an encounter with a cop, don't do what he do. But we going to listen to this song, see what he say, because he's doing more Batman. He's just a bad dude, bro, because Astro World. I'm not going to speak on that unless y'all want me to speak on it. But nah, bro. Let's just listen to this. I'm not gonna lie, I did not expect it to start like that. It's giving me like rock star kind of vibes. Not that there's nothing wrong with that. Actually, you know what? I take that back. I take that statement back. Thank you. Did that beat, bro? Like, legitimately, no, all jokes aside, bro, you did your thing, bro. You did your thing on that beat, bro. That beat was like something else. The only complaint I got about it, though, is you didn't let that 808 come in enough for me. No Diddy. No Diddy, because that didn't sound right. You feel me? I'm not going to say it again. Rewind it if you needed to hear it. But that 808 just wasn't in there as much as it needed to be in my opinion. Bro, when you dropped it, bro, it was like I was a starving child who hadn't eaten in like a couple days. You feel me? It was like you was dropping breadcrumbs down. Like, I couldn't wait to get that, bro. That came out. But that thing was so nasty, boy. That thing was so nasty. The beat was nasty. And if you heard that just now, that was me downloading the video. It finally was done downloading. But I'm downloading the footage of my reaction for another video. But yeah, bro, this is like, for a song that's called Drugs, You Should Try It. Like, I know I didn't hear all the lyrics because a lot of it was like muffled on purpose, but bro, the delivery of it, bro. It's like, forget the name of the song. They forget the name of the song. It's like, he's a bad person in real life, but he's a hard worker, bro. Because he put out good music, or the people who help him with his songs. Like, I'm not saying he has, like, ghostwriters, but, like, people just help him, like, write his songs. Like, the team he has to put his music together. Bro, he just got a good team, and he be doing this thing. Bro, that was that, bro. That song was awesome. That was a decent song. And I'm trying to tell you, this nigga was stingy with the beat. And it just made me want to listen to it more, because I'm like, nigga, man, come on, bro. You being stingy with it, bro. I hope this don't become the new trend. Please don't make this the new trend, bro. Because that is annoying as hell. It's annoying in a good way. And I know that could become a trend, because people going to be like, bro, that's how you capitalize. You kind of like feed it to them sparingly. You know, we'll give it to you, you know, just a little bit. Just a little bit. And then we snatch it from you. Man, bro. That got me wanting to listen to it, bro. Like, it was a decent song. So to give it a rating, man, I say the song, not him as a person. Him as a person, I don't like him too much as a person. But him as an artist, the music, the song, I got to give it like a 9.3. Him as a person, I feel like he needs to do better. But at the same time, if it wasn't for the person he is, he wouldn't put out the music that he does. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. I'm just spreading my opinion. Think about it, bro. Bro, you become the person you are because of the experiences you had in life. Things, whether you become a product of your environment or whether you run from your environment, it's because of what you've experienced that made you become the person you became. So if he didn't become the person he became, wouldn't have made the music that he makes. Come on. Talk to me now. So I'm playing devil's advocate. That's all I'm doing. But yeah, I still don't like him as a person now. Even though that's a valid point, in my opinion, I still don't like him as a person. But he makes good music. You know, he worked hard. He did what he had to. Well, he continues to work hard. I'm not saying he might not work as hard as he had to when he started, but you get what I'm saying. He's a hardworking artist. He actually takes his craft seriously. Therefore, it allows him to kind of be more of an asshole because it's like people just love him so much because of his music. Now, I ain't gonna lie, I'd be starstruck if I see certain people, but I'm not gonna let you step on me just because you're famous, bro. You're gonna respect me just as much as you want respect. You want me to respect you, right? Okay, you gonna respect me just because you famous. Bro, like, there's famous people that if I saw them, you know, right across a lunch table, I wouldn't know who the hell they was. So I wouldn't give a damn. I'd treat you like an... I wouldn't pay attention to you just as much as I don't pay attention to 99% of the people I see in the world. You feel me? So it's, you're not special, bro. You're not special. But let me go ahead and wrap this up. I want to know how y'all feel. If you watched the yacht video already, you know, let me know how you felt about it. Or if you're going to watch it, come back and tell me how you feel about it. You feel me? I would love to know because... I felt like if all he had, he didn't get charged with any serious crimes. I'm gonna just go ahead and spoil that part. It's not like he got hit with any felonies. But just the way he was acting, he just made it harder for himself. And I just wanna know how y'all feel about it. And then tell me how y'all feel about this reaction, if y'all thought it was good. Like, did I already say all the things? I don't think I did. Make sure you hit that like button. Write something down in the comments. Well, yeah, I was getting to it. That's what it was. And last but not least, don't forget, hit that subscribe button, big dog. Make sure you tune in. We got more content on the way. I keep swinging my hand. There's a light right here. And I keep swinging my hand in front of it, and it creates that shadow, and I freaking hate it, bro. I hate it. But, hey, I'm going to wrap this one up. I hope y'all enjoy it, and I'm going to catch you in the next one. Peace.